I hope this historical footage was interesting to you guys. If you like more informative content, check my main channel as well, where you can find in-depth videos about historical weapons, vehicles and events.